come out to the pits at an NHRA national event, we always like to feature and highlight all kinds of amazing cars. And if you've been watching Attention in the Pits all season long, you know we have highlighted just wild machines because we love them. They're different. We want you to understand that really you can race anything in the NHRA. But every now and again, you got to go right to the top. The top of the food chain, the biggest and the baddest of them all, talking about a stock automatic Hemi Challenger of Woody Gary. Woody, this car is mega. It pops. It stands out. The authentic Chrysler green. You got a Hemi. How cool is it to own this car?
Very nice. I mean, it's a car that came from several owners before me. The original owner, Fred Henson, built the car and brought it into the stock category. He then sold it to one of my dearest friends that passed away several years ago. I ended up buying it from his son and been racing for 3 or 4 years. But it's been a pleasure to drive the car. It's been a very well-received car by many of the fans. They really like this lime green.
When push comes to shove, the Hemi, right? That's the engine that is the base, the root of all of our top fuel engines. And they evolved from the 426 Hemi, and you get to drive one in stock configuration. That is awesome. Tell me about, you know, best ET and mile per hour for this car.
Yes, the car has been very competitive. It can run as fast as 990s in good trim. Today, we didn't do that well. We lost out in the first round, but there's better things in the future, I'm sure. The engine is very reliable. It requires a lot of maintenance, so these Hemi engines do stress the internal components quite much. But we stay on top of it and keep it all in one piece.
Can we see under the hood?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Open it up. That's what everybody wants to see. Not only do they want to look at that, honey hush.
Yes, it is a nice piece. A lot of people like it. In fact, there was a guy over here a while ago. He just couldn't get over it. He wanted to stay here all day, talk to him. I said, look, I've got things to do.
Well, but just the size of the engine. No wonder they call it the elephant, right? The thing is huge, and you got the two carburetors up there, so you're running a lot of fuel through the thing. What is it like to drive?
Yeah, it's a blast. Years ago, I had a car in the 1980s, original Hemi car, and this car just mimics that car there also. It's a pleasure to drive. It's like driving your Lincoln Continental down the track. It's so smooth.
And stock Eliminator cars, as much as they are in stock vein, you can see by your underhood presentation that a lot of time has gone into making sure this car is perfect and detailed and very nice.
Yes, we keep it all in stock trim. In fact, every once in a while we do get checked by the tech officials. And
oh, really? Has that happened recently?
Yes, it has. And so we passed with flying colors, and we're out to the races now. And hopefully, not this race, but maybe the next race, we might be able to come out with some gold.
There you go. Lower the hood, then walk us around the car. And if you couldn't tell the sarcasm, Woody got pulled into the tech barn this race. But just amazing, like you could see, the Challenger has become so popular for FCA and Chrysler nowadays. You look at this car, you can see why. This is iconic.
Yes. This car was originally a 383 engine car brought into the car show arena, and Mr. Henson turned it into a Hemi race car, so it's got all the best pieces that money can buy.
The white vinyl roof, to me, just pops. You know, vinyl roofs are not like a thing. The fuel cap, you can see just all the different design cues that people have decided, we got to bring that back. Not retro, but original.
Yes. It's amazing, all these little quirks about this car. It really stands out. And the vinyl top, I do get a lot of comments on that.
Amazing. And if you look at the rear taillights, you can see that the modern Dodge Challenger rear taillights are designed after this. Just nose to tail, all kinds of cues on the car that make it special.
Yes, even the new cars, they have a nice appearance, but you know, if you come from the old days, you can't overlook these cars. They are, to me, high above even the new car.
All you Mopar fans out there. Now, I know what you guys want to hear. Woody, can we see you inside this car and get a look at you in your office, in the cockpit of this amazing race car?
Sure, we can do that.
All right.
It's all original on the inside as far as for seats, components, and of course, we got the roll bar and so forth to keep it safe and to keep it in stock trim. All those requirements are there to keep us safe.
Per the rules, hop in there.
Sure.
and the white door panels, and of course his golf cart painted to match. Perfect machine. Got the swing out roll bar. Gonna hop inside, and there you are. And I can't even imagine the reactions you must get from, you know, friends and family who get to know this car for the first time. It's like your second home for you right here.
Yes, yes. Every time we get in it at every race, it's very comfortable to drive. It's, you know, compared to the old days, there's a little more components that we have to deal with, race pack computers and so forth, but it's all fun, and it's a good drive.
Now, what is this gauge I see down there? It looks like a, you know, a beaker or something.
Yes, I monitor the blow-by out of the engine to determine a good ring seal, and sometimes I put a GoPro camera on it to look to see how things are going.
Wow, amazing. Hey, can we hear this thing fire up? I know that's what everybody wants. You want to hear the Hemi. Yeah. Woody, can we hear the Hemi?
Sure, sure. I'll start it up for you. In fact, we'll need to get someone to turn the power on.
I will do it. Woody, hold this microphone.
Sure. I'm going to turn the switch on.
Yes, everybody likes to hear that old elephant engine.
Light it up.
Here you go.
Oh, yeah. Got to get a little rap of the throttle in there. Woody, so cool you would share your machine with us. We love these cars, but at some point, a stock automatic, top of the stock eliminator food chain from way back in the day, cars just like this, Hemi cars, are what drag racing evolved from. Thank you for sharing yours with us.
Yeah, thank you for stopping by. We're more than happy to see NHRA do what they do.
And I love the fact that your golf cart is exactly the same.
Okay, thank you.
Taking it to the next level, a stock automatic, Hemi, amazing car. That's why we come out into the pits.
Subscribe now.